Architectural characters of history of architecture. Summary: Egyptian architecture. 1. Simplicity. 2. Monumentality. 3. Solidity or massiveness. Mesopotamian architecture. 1. Massiveness. 2. Monumentality. 3. Grandeur. Greek architecture. 1. Simplicity and harmony. 2. Purity of lines. 3. Perfection of proportions. 4. Refinement of details. Roman architecture. 1. Vastness and magnificence. 2. Ostentation or ornateness. Early Christian architecture. 1. Simplicity in design. 2. Coarseness in execution. Byzantine architecture. 1. Simplicity. 2. Richness. Saracenic architecture. 1. Sober and grotesque. Romanesque architecture. 1. Sober and dignified. Gothic architecture. 1. Lofty and aspiring quality. 2. Structural honesty. Renaissance architecture. 1. Dignity and formality. Shown through symmetry.